So, Lauren.
What?
What have we just been doing?
Sailing, and we're here in Batam. In Nongsa Point Marina.
And we've just put up the tent. And it's fantastic. It's our new tent. It's absolutely fantastic. So, the girls and I are sleeping here tonight, aren't we, girls?
Then we'll go back to the hotel.
And then if you want, you can go back to the hotel. Yeah, we're going to have dinner in a moment as well.
Hi.
Okay.
Sash, did you always forget your mum?
Okay, Sash.
And Mummy, the legendary Mummy which we always have with us.
The end.
At Nongsa, we went to our favourite Japanese restaurant where the chef prepares the food in front of you. Then he lit it up with fire.
1, 2, 3.
We're walking to our favourite bar at Turi Beach.
The girls remember coming here.
Sash remembers it?
Yeah.
It's our first time putting the spinnaker up, and we used it to go to Bintan, but we had to put it down because we went too fast. This is the Kelong that we're going to stay at. Edwin's boat, Dream.
We're at this Kelong in Bintan, and we're packing up, ready to go back home. It was 10 hours to sail here. She was sleeping, and I did everything in my bed.
Finally got Sasha to snorkel, and this time Sash? We caught her on camera.
Hey Sasha, you're snorkeling finally.
It was my first time snorkeling, as it was very hard for me to breathe.
Got Sasha on camera snorkeling for the first time.
We found our private code, and it was very secret because no one was there, only us. We're very lucky because as we stepped into the Kelong, it started to rain.
got up at about 7 o'clock Singapore time, 6:45, so that we could do the nearly 50-mile ride back to Batam. And it was raining a little bit at the beginning. Now the sun has started to shine. We're just sailing in between Nicoy Island and Pulau Baralas Bakau. And there's a bunch of little rocks on either side, like just there. And behind us is Edwin and Clement in Dream. And behind them is Defiance. And then Espresso, the catamaran, will be joining us on this route as well later today. It's a nice, beautiful flat sea.
Since we were aboard, we started to jump off the boat, as it was very fun.